Tonight, Social Outreach Seattle is down here at the local labor temple because we've partnered with Pride at Work to hold a volunteer fair. You know, there was a lot of people that, that volunteered their time and talent to the marriage equality campaign, and now that we've won that in Washington State, the question came up of, what next? What am I going to do with that energy and time that I have? You know, what's the organization that's right for me? So we decided that we'd get together and we'd bring out all of the local nonprofits and social justice groups to have a representative here and speak with members of the community and basically recruit them and let them know where they best fit. We've got everyone here tonight from members of the Seattle Police Department who are hiring openly gay citizens. Social Outreach Seattle, of course, is here. We've got Seattle Counseling Service, Pride Foundation, Greater Seattle Business Association, Gay City, just to name a few. All in all, we've got about 15 groups that are represented here tonight. And we just hope that people walk away tonight with a greater sense of community and also pride in that when you volunteer, there is no greater thing. And just be a part of your community and the decision-making process, everything that happens. And all of these groups here tonight represent that. And I'm very proud of Social Outreach Seattle and Pride at Work for being able to come together and do an event that's this important. If you weren't able to make it out tonight, here's a list of websites of organizations that were here tonight that are actively seeking volunteers. Check them out.